it was just time to do something different. And our best friends live in LA, and we absolutely just felt like, you know, that's where it's happening.
You are not the boss of me.
Yeah, girl, text sex. It's like phone sex, although we have it over text messages. It's very now, very 08.
So I'm hoping, with, you know, fingers crossed, Corey's comic book's gonna take off.
It's going to take off.
It's definitely gonna take off.
He's tall, successful, fun.
He's perfect for me.
I'm hoping to start a business, maybe a cafe or a restaurant or something like that.
He's a really, really, really good cook.
I do what I can.
Like, really good.
I do what I can.
Like, banana pudding, like crazy.
I do comic books?
Yeah.
Wow. I read a book once. Everybody
was kung fu. Brad's gag reflex is legendary, but they're in the water, so apparently it gets stuck in Bradley drowns.
Who wants to see two men having sex with each other?
Do you mean that he drowned by
head? Yes, death by head.
Now, are you having tech sex right now when we're breaking up? Not breaking up! Already broke! Hello?
And maybe, hopefully, if all the things go well with those things, get a house and, you know, settle in. You know, a big house, because, you know, the plan is eventually, hopefully, to start a family.
Eventually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No rushing, but
no,
yeah.
No, yeah.
Absolutely.
Of course.
You about to fuck it up.
Fuck it up.
Fuck it up. You're really not our type.
Not the right type. It just says man.
Are you saying we need help?
Do we?
It just sounds like one of the cheesy lines from one of those romantic comedies.
I think the kid falls in love in that movie.
I'm not sure when it changed.
What kind of romantic hero would I be if I took advantage of someone like you?
No, what's crazy is you thinking that I'm just gonna sit around while you fuck some guy behind my back.
I don't think I want you marrying some second-rate Mr. T with an inferiority complex, okay?
It's not my life, it's ours.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Then tell me who Owen is.
Give me that before the two of you were in some low-rent gay version of Cop. He looks just like me.
At first, it all sounds great. Living with someone day to day, planning your life day to day, doing everything together day by day. But after a while, if you're not careful, it just becomes day by day.
Oh, something ain't right. I think I'm gonna have to book myself a trip to LA.